I want to make a contribution. I want that my life will be looked back, and what's written on my epitaph is that this guy is a guy who made a difference. I've been involved in the power grid for many, many years, and there's this whole notion that as we start to get into this thing about a smart grid, it needs to be comprised of elements that are smart. Hyperion developed a solution that brings large power assets to life. We add a sensor that makes them intelligent and smart. We're the only company in the world today that has built the smartest transformer on the planet. York Region is a center of excellence globally for power system talent. The team is put together of individuals that are driven by the passion to be able to contribute something and make a difference. In terms of talent and access to folks that have had experience in this industry, York Region is one of a kind. Being at the IBM Innovation Space at the Markham Convergence Center means a lot, actually. Very close to the OCs and the IRAPs and the government agencies, as well as Seneca and York. Venture Lab has built an ecosystem that helps us grow in many different ways. Venture Lab has a whole lot of services and opportunities that will help you in building your business. All of the delegations that walk through, the government officials, the economic development advisors on a daily basis, none of this would have been possible without the support from Venture Lab. Here's where Hyperion is today. We've actually figured out a way to bring all of this technology, embed it into these assets, and make them smart devices.